7:30 a.m. Alerted to life by a song on the radio. The evening is over. Another morning, another opportunity to do something progressive, to prove that he's worthy. Up and out the door by 9 o'clock. The sun is shining up and down the block. There's children on the corner waiting for a bus that will take them to school and exploit their trust. He starts the car, sparks with one crank. It's those good old-fashioned American mechanics. And even though he'd rather own a new import, it's dependable and more important, it's all he can afford. He stops by the coffee shop to pick up some smokes and a cup of joe. Back into the Ford with the windows rolled up, so when the radio rocks, he can sing along freely. With the lights out, it's less dangerous. At the top of his lungs, the words burst through shameless. Pushing that green, trying to beat the time. Oh well, whatever, never mind. Nothing else matters when you're knifing through traffic. Wishing it was a stick shift, it's an automatic. Listening to the road, the voice of the nomad. How he'd love to leave, drive away, never go back. Wheels keep on turning, 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 and turning. Alone is when he finally feels like a person. Light another Nat Sherman, crack the window. Feel the wind blow, serenity tenfold. God bless whoever invented sunglasses. And while you're at it, save the saints that work the fast food drive-thrus. Objects are closer than they appear, cause when you're by yourself, there ain't nobody else to lie to. Talk radio gets a lot of play in his vehicle. It teaches him topics to discuss with real people. So when he stops to get gas or hit that coffee shop, his neurotic ass can act like he knows a whole lot. Pour some sugar on me, my counterfeit personality. He's a loner, Dottie, he's a rebel. He's gonna drive the escort to the middle of that meadow. Thinking about how he could leave this city. Fill the tank and towards the water he'll flee. Or maybe he should just go get a pitcher at the CC. Find a stool at the bar where he can stare at the TV. Either way, tomorrow'll be just like today. And that's all it takes to make the change. He loves to drive more than he loves being alive. And this town doesn't even know his real name. It goes bye, bye, Miss American Pie. Drove the Ford to the border to disturb the order. If only had he known that, he wouldn't be missed. Maybe then he could have grown to exist. It goes bye, bye, Miss American Pie. Drove the Ford to the border to disturb the order. If only had he known that, he wouldn't be missed. Maybe then he could have grown to exist. It goes bye, bye, Miss American Pie. Drove the Ford to the border to disturb the order. If only had he known that, he wouldn't be missed. Maybe then he could have grown to exist. It goes bye, bye, Miss American Pie. Drove the Ford to the border to disturb the order. If only had he known that, he wouldn't be missed. Maybe then he could have grown to exist. It goes bye, bye, Miss American Pie. Drove the Ford to the border to disturb the order. If only had he known that, he wouldn't be missed. Maybe then he could have grown to exist. It goes bye, bye, Miss American Pie. Drove the Ford to the border to disturb the order. If only had he known that, he wouldn't be missed. Maybe then he could have grown to exist. It goes bye, bye, Miss American Pie. Drove the Ford to the border to disturb the order. If only had he known that, he wouldn't be missed.
A circle is perfect, but the world isn't round. Virgo can prove it.